Damn, so hit on my sister, Neil. How's it doing? So, last time I broke the puzzle. That can go. That big. That goes like that. Okay, so a steering wheel. A what? I have no idea. So I'm guessing. Maybe. I'm wondering. Lever. So how do we get free? So it's gonna bounce. That's gonna bounce off that mirror. God. Oh, because freeze up at the top. To go down that way. That beam comes. Game, I need. That beam would go down to there, but that's not the beam I need, that's four. The thing I need to light up is that. Then can I bring where light going? Beam of light is going straight into wood. This is really confusing. With that would have to go that way, like that. I would have to hit a beam. That beam going. Then that. Once if I move that beam away, ah. There we go. Oh, like, nope. Oh, I had it. I moved it. Dickhead. And that goes like that. Okay, so then that goes on. Good. Back away from the lever. To an 8-sided board. Which gonna hazard a guess here. So just as I thought. So what's going to happen is down. Blocking it. So that's going to go down there like that. We're going to go across. We're going to go up. We're going to go across. We're coming down to there. Okay, I've walked myself into a conundrum. Alright, so let's move that piece out of the way. That piece can go across. So you need to come up to this needs to come out of the way a minute. So I gotta get that now past that piece. That piece has to go over there. That piece goes on. You can move down. Good. Down. You go across. Move there and there because of the triangle tips. So you need to go right down to the bottom. You can still slide. So you're in position. So you can now go into position. You can't pass that. Go up, you go down, you can sit, you can go up. Or do the exact route. That goes into there. I'm so close with it. You can't go across. You can't go down. That can't go up. That can go across. You can move across. Can't move across to. Can't move. I can't move up. Darn it. That can't go across. And you go. Okay. You can go down. Back across. Can't go up again. It. You can go across to there, but you can't go across. I put you down. Yeah, that's just the board. Need to figure this crap out first. Maybe if you go across there, you can move there. Down. You go across there, down like across like. You just come and get you. So. That can go across to that bit, go across. That's locked in. That piece. Cross there. Cross there. Down. Go like that. Easy. They can't move. They can join, but they can't move. You can't move. You can go as far as there. I go up there. He can as far as there. He can. Goes. Work. Doesn't go anywhere. Go in there. You can slide across. Can't move that piece. Up to. Down. Now getting that piece across. To go. That piece can come down if it's in there. He can't move because that's blocked. You must have fun laughing at me. As I struggle with these puzzles sometimes. The first two pieces, so I need to get them two pieces back to back. This one and this one. Just still can't do. Alright, so them two are now back to back. I can't move these pieces yet. That one can't go up and across yet. That one can go down. That one can get out of the way. That one can go there. Right, that's them two in. M2 are in place now. There's now just basically putting this into there. So they're now matched. Just place them on the platform next to the crush. Go back in there. Place under platform. Here? So where is... There. Okay, that's two. free fall. So I'm now guessing I have to get a beam of light. To hit them would be my guess. That one's hitting. That beam of light isn't. Guessing by do that and that. And then down the stairs we go. Something started moving. Uh-oh. So and it doesn't really help me because that's got to be added on to some. Got to be added to some. Oop. Back upstairs. This is it, probably. Game's not giving me much of a clue. Let's. Ah. Strange symbolism. How do we do to something with that gate? Where's the... Okay, so it's guessing it's a pretty simple puzzle. Just so basically you match. Symbols to symbols and symbol. So that completely matches. Completely matches. Basically, you would do that and that, and then that and that. That's a hook with a screw. Happens if I so I can't go back down that way. That's gonna get a hook with a screw. Wait with a hook. Put that on there. It's a very ingenious game with its puzzles. And this opens a door. I basically got to go through the door, haven't I? So something that's gonna go in there, but the only way to do it is probably through this puzzle. Wait. Okay. That then that goes to big that rotates. And the sh key door keys. Just gonna grab that. She's then gonna open said door and then carry on. To another matching puzzle. keep doing that? That's got to come out. So if I do shut that door. Then something's on the floor. Oops, if we do that. And open that one. Open this one again. Should be something. Oh yes, there's one. Need that handle. This handle has to come out. So shut the door again. So as you can see, you gotta go that way, that way, that way. Like that. So then that drops. The handle never read that from before. And now we go back down to the store. We look at this. One handle, two handle. Now, it's a matching symbol, but I bet they've all got to match. All of these doors have got to match. That, they all match. But this one now doesn't. So but that one, them top two look correct. Yeah, them four are correct. So now I've got to go there. So which that one be there. Guessing that needs to go like that. That needs to go like that and that. Like I say, ingenious. Puzzles are absolutely ingenious. That's got a space for a key and a slider. That's a key. And that goes in slides. Key. I'm very ingenious. And we're in the Abbot's room. Guessing. That's a future puzzle. Okay, metal ornament. Oh, three green lines. So there's one there, three green line there. Key. So I'm guessing the key, the metal ornament goes in here. Top lock. Circular. Which? Angry. pause on that. That would be green. Blue, yellow. Green. Like so. Okay, so these slide. Confused. So no straight path. Okay, so how do I move this onto the net? Aha. Okay, let me see how this is done. That'll go into the... You go across and... There. Go right. Damn it. You can go across. Bugger. That's what I need. Is that to go across there? If I push that back across, yeah, I've got this figured out. Almost. I bring you right back across. You sit in between there. Move you onto that one. Bring you back. Okay. So that stays like that. That one. That one can. Yeah, that one can do that one. Middle does it. I need to drop that one off a minute. That goes across like that. Then that goes into there. To there? Almost. Almost. Not high enough. As if that's clear. That one goes there. Then I jump to there. That one goes. I still don't think, I think that's too hard. I want to clear it. So we need to do. They all have to be on the bottom level. Yeah, they all have to be on the bottom level. To reach that one, you've got to drop them. That's going to stay there because that's going to bring that back up. Then you've got to come down. To here. Still not enough. It's that one I need. So what happens if I do bring you across? Slam you in there so you can't fall. Slam you in there so you can't. Bring you back across. Like that. This one's really, 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 really annoying. Because I need that there. That drop, let that drop. So these two. That needs to be lifted. Okay, it's done. Definitely a bit more complicated than needed to be. All like, buddy. Bad luck, why am I low to the ground? All just padlocks. Maybe I've got to go for a portal? A key. To basically nick the key off a scribe. Let me move key in there. That's the book. And this is the end of the Da Vinci, House of Da Vinci 2. I'm in. What's with all the friggin' rhyming? I mean, This isn't making any sense. It's really not. So, I'm guessing them dudes were the Order of Justice. And, I mean, yeah. I'm finally glad to finish the House of Da Vinci 2. Because there is going to be another House of Da Vinci, the House of Da Vinci 3, and it will be the last ones. The last one for Blue Brain Games. It took me 8 hours. It was a good game. So, yeah, there is going to be another one. House of Da Vinci 3. It is coming soon. Don't know when, but when it does, I shall be getting it. And, or if any of, like, staff from Blue Brain Games want to chuck me a key, then I'll gladly accept a key and play. Because I've done the House of Da Vinci and I've done this game now. It took me 8 hours, this one, so that's not bad. That was obviously a hiatus between the videos due to system going, and now I've got the new system, so I thought, yeah, let's get this one done out the way. It's done. So, anyways, I'm gonna end this one here. So thank you for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're watching YouTube. Don't forget you can follow us on Twitch. All links are in the description. And I shall see you next time. So until then, goodbye for now.